Je m'appelle Georges Mathieu.
Georges Mathieu, why do you paint?
To voice my trauma.
Who do you paint for?
Above all, I paint for myself. I go deeply and selfishly into myself in order to join others.
Where do the shapes that you showcase come from?
They appear on the canvas.
Do they have any connection to visible reality?
None whatsoever.
These canvases that people pay millions for, don't you paint them a little too fast?
I don't paint fast to beat records. I paint fast because that is my rhythm.
Does painting make you tired?
It exhausts me. I give it my blood. I have dedicated my life to it. It torments me, and it protects me against life.
Georges Mathieu, why do you live in such an unusual setting?
It might seem like a contradiction for me to live in a setting that is not from my time. I do that because the objects of my time are worthless.
You once said that you had turned your back on Greek thought. Why is that?
Greeks, especially classical Greeks, are responsible for putting the shackles on an entire current of thinking in our civilization.
You are in touch with famous people all over the world, yet you are all alone.
Fundamentally alone. However, are we not all?
Do you need solitude?
I need to paint.
Doesn't it bother you to paint in public?
Not at all. I paint out in public as well as in the solitude of my studio.
What does light mean to you?
Light is white and black.
Do you need colors? Or could you just paint in black and white?
Black is all I need. Color adds intensity.
What do you like about parties?
The ultimate party, for me of course, is painting. It's concentrating. It's gathering all of one's energy. It's forgetting oneself in order to be.
When you think about yourself, do you see yourself as someone who is strange?
I don't know.
Is your room a reflection of who you are inside?
The room you saw is just for show. I keep my own room secret.
Do you believe in provocation?
I have no desire to provoke.
Who are you then?
I might be the incarnation of my meat. I might be what the public accuses me of being. For sure, I am my painting.